All right, so where are we off to today? Mile marker 111. I got everything loaded up in the truck. I just wanted to show you how impressed we are today with our forget-me-nots. Just came out. We had like one yesterday, and then there's two, and then today, boom, done. Beautiful garden. Loving it. I got my chili peppers here and cilantro, not looking so great because we've been traveling, so everything's kind of moving. There's Tommy. He's still doing good. He's got one out over here. There you go. All right. Beautiful Colorado. Look at this weather. Look at this. Feels like maybe 80. Cool weather out there. Can't wait to get to the paint spot. All right. See ya. All right, so we've been scouting the area. Just followed exit 111, went to the left, down the river, down the right, down the river, and then just decided to keep going because nothing was really speaking then, and found this dirt road here. It turns into a dirt road, and then we were coming back down. I was kind of bummed out because I didn't think we were gonna find anything. I thought I was gonna paint rocks today, and then I came across this, and I just immediately saw this color combination here, and so I'm gonna try and capture a portrait of this, and I love the way those clouds are coming in. Yeah, so sometimes you think you're gonna paint one thing and you go out and life tells you something else. All right, let's get set up. All right, so I'm back. Got a little sketch here. Show you the sketch. And I've never really used this red before, but I saw Ivan Lee. I don't know if you know Ivan Lee. Ivan, if you're listening, I love your videos, man. Yeah, he's out of Taos, and he's always painting online. I think his first name is, you can find him on Instagram, J-I-A-V-N, Ivan, Ivan with a J at the beginning. Yeah, anyway, so that's where I got this idea to try this red. And it really helps because I was using, you know, whatever color I started to build with, but I noticed out here in the sun, this sun, it's dry, it's all dry, and it did it really quickly. I mean, it even dried up here. Oh, funny thing, forgot palette paper, so I'm just using my extra canvas that I have, whatever works. Anyway, so yeah, here's what I'm trying to see what we'll end up seeing. If you just take this out a little and that out right there, should make for a pretty fun painting. Love those colors. I gotta work fast to capture those colors. All right, guys, next. All right, yeah, so I got a little palette going. Just trying to bring out that yellow and red contrast there. Maybe the little bit darker red in the background. A little purple, a little like olive gray going down. Blues, purples, gray, blues, purples up in here. A little bit of darker, nice reds. Kind of some pinks. I'm gonna add some pinks. Kind of. I'm gonna try to make it more vibrant than it really is. So that way, there's some. I mean, some beautiful colors there. But I'm probably gonna take them to the extreme first, and then try and tame them down a little bit. But I love this atmosphere up here. I'm just in love with that. I can't wait to get to that. And I love how this transition here, this light blue, a little bit darker blue. I don't know if I have enough. Yeah, maybe I have enough space. I'll make something maybe up here, make it more dramatic. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna see if I can put you on the tripod for a while. Hopefully it won't fall over. And if you do fall over, just try and help yourself back up. All right. Beautiful. I think it's better from down there. Yeah, I'm trying to set this up, and my canvas decided to go for, I guess, a flight. Some shit.
Thank you.